trip was a zoo tonight. Two Asians got drunk. One of them tried to urinate
Let's
on
get out of here.
Doris, I just arrived. I picked this place because it's deserted, you know? We can think. This is our future we're talking about now. Sweetheart, I don't mean to pressure you, but the Caesars people have offered me a roulette pit of my own in Atlantic City. That's a big break. And tomorrow's my deadline for telling them yes or no, so you gotta tell me tonight. Will you come with me?
That's not what you mean when you say come with me. You mean come live with me, then love me, then marry me?
Yes, and have children. Is that so awful?
Come on, Osgood. I've been married 3 times. I suck at it.
You just haven't found
us nuts. You and me, just you and me.
Come on, I wanna dance.
We're talking here. All right?
Let's go.
Hey, excuse me.
Let go.
Look, buddy, I don't think you want to make me mad.
I don't care what games you want to play.
That's twice now you've touched her. Don't do it again.
I won't touch her again. Not until she asks me. I got one question. Is it all right if I touch you?
Are you good?
Damn, look at what you.
Give me that.
Fucking new.
Give me that. Hey!
All you gotta do is come and get it.
It's mine and I want it. God damn it! Be careful with that!
Come on, let's go. Take me out of here.
It cost a lot of money. I had it made
fuck
special.
Fuck the money, Osgood!
Osgood. No one's gonna fucking nail Osgood. Jesus.
Bitch.
Come on, please. Oh, I'm scared.
Who the fuck's gonna name Osgood?
I'm scared.
Hey, I can't help it. That guy.
I could have handled him.